Alright, welcome back to the channel. I'm just starting a new series. Rise of the Tomb Raider. So I just completed Code Vein today. And I've been wanting to play this game for a very long time. I said, fuck it, and started the game. So let's go. So this is the 20th anniversary or 20th celebration edition of the game. Let's start. Tomb Raider. So combat has aim assistance disabled. Enemies have normal health and damage. So the health and regeneration is only available. You know what? I'll just have a Tomb Raider now.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get him through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
I always knew that I would love, I've always loved adventure games, adventure games.
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Just look at this game, dude. I'm already pumped up, dude. Okay. A lot of potential.
That was close. climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Maybe because of the snow, but I feel
looks
that the
like
game,
gotta go through.
The previous game, which is, you know, Tomb Raider 2013, played more than of this game. And I played it in the PlayStation 3, fuck sake.
Not bad. If the weather turns, we can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity has a beatless to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it.
This is risky as fuck, dude.
There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close!
It was too. The whole life is gonna collapse on me.
Almost there, Lara! You got it!
Storm. The infamous Tomb Raider Storm. How long is the rope exactly?
Jonah! We made it! I see the ruins! Oh god!
Make it to the top first, Laura. I need your life.
Quick! Swing me to the other side!
Okay, here goes.
so much for attaching the rope.
Come on, Lara.
Stop, Jonah. I don't think he's gonna hold you.
Lara! I can't hold you! The rope is slipping!
The amount of upper body strength you need to climb.
Go back,
Jonah! Get to shelter!
Something, man. Let's go. Okay, I had to be quick. I didn't know what was happening. Great. So you can sprint in this game. I don't remember sprinting in the previous game. It's just gonna be Connor, so it's gonna be easy for us to. That doesn't make sense. Oh, dude, come on. My bad. Looks like, it's not an easy climb. That's a jump. Yes, it's not possible in real life.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Thank you.
God! I'm so sorry. What are you doing here? I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the Prophet's tomb.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. Better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you!
You both!
Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit!
Right, I'm gonna love this game. Because it's a lot of things, but we are going to talk about reincarnation. Where the soul goes.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Well, yeah. So it's because of the snow. Now it runs smooth. Similar to the previous one.
Something's here. Could this really be it?
I can go in and out, that's great. I came out because I thought I didn't explore this area. Looks like somewhere, yeah. Great.
A religious icon. Detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps tenth.
Let's go in. We go, but before that, let's see if I can...
Okay, he's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of... Trinity. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons.
So now you can translate level 1 Greek.
Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. His followers through the desert to the oasis.
Rainbow here. That's where we should go. Great. How do we go there? A lot of dropping downs, a lot of jumping during there. Bad. Looks like I am still getting used to the climbing mechanism of the game. It's been so many years playing the previous game too. Wait, what? Similar to Uncharted, but different in its own way.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through. There was a battle here, armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. Whoa.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
The Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in.
Right, we've got a platform. But how do we use the platform now? That's how we use it.
Let's hope this works.
Good. Unfortunately, it's not life. Shit.
Sluice gate is holding the water back. I wonder if I can lift it.
No, I don't think I can make the jump. Well, you can't. But... anything. Go in there. Anywhere else?
Another religious symbol. But this one is simple and handmade. The prophet must have drawn followers from every walk of life.
Should be going up there, yeah.
Raise the water.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This, I swear.
creates water. We've got a neat puzzle here. So the water comes out as long as I stay here. But if I stay up there, the water's gonna push me down. The water level drops down. Which means that I should be able to... Wait, so this goes... So, the moment I step onto the platform, it goes down and the water flows out. But the moment the water flows out, just gonna push me out of the platform. I've got a window of like 2-3 seconds. Whoa, okay. Wait. Made sense.
If I could get out onto that bar.
He doesn't like to live a lot, I guess. He preferred to... into these kind of situations. I think it's pretty normal. So is Nathan Drake. I mean, come on, guys. Life is as risky as it is.
Set the charges!
Did she close it?
Prophet's tomb.
That
after
was quick.
All this time. And the artifact? Inside. God willing.
Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
At least he's cautious. You can see the difference.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look. It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
But for fuck's sake, she says that she doesn't know what she's talking about. It's not gonna hold for long though.
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah. We've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Damn it!
Jonah?
Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the Divine Source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Hear me. Go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter.
I really love the graphics of this game, dude.
Keep moving.
Walking in the snow feels like shit. That's for sure.
Come on. You can do this. Move.
Probably shelter here.
Okay. Okay. Got to start a fire.
Oh. Wait. Something just happened now.
Enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No meat.
Not good. Wolves again. And the first part of the game first installed me. I hated going against wolves. That trick. But
The artifact is here. We'll find it.
And what of the Remnant?
They continue to resist us. But we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity. Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
There's nothing I can do about anything right now. All I can do is just exit. Oh, okay. That's much needed, right? Oh, that's much needed too. Shit. What DLC has been unlocked? Where are we going? Going the other way. I saw a lot of wolves here. Wait, how do I change my weapon? That's where we should go. Okay, so it looks like it's just a... Well, it's not a platform. Why am I struggling? Hoping to find a way up there. Looks like we got loot.
These runes here, Mongolian. Trinity, they're here.
Command, you copy? Oh shit!
Oh shit, what the hell was that?
That's where we go. Great. What do we have here? Map? This map. And feathers. Great, now how do I get up there? A simple climb? Is there a way for me to... No. We're going up there. Oh, there was? Survival cache.
These characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
Now the question is, how do I get up there so I can get access to the line up there? I just it worked that way, right? Unfortunately, no. Anyways, I guess I can climb up here. Get to the platform.
Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission. We lost contact with...
Fuck, it's a bear. There's no way I can take out a bear, dude. How? What? So, how do I... Okay, it didn't hit, but yeah, it slows you down, but how the fuck am I supposed to? No possible way that she killed the bear, man. And she also lost her axe.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leaves should stem the bleeding.
Those leaves? I mean these? Yeah.
Need some kind of bandage.
Probably in here. Find a way to defeat the bear.
Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
Finding two more mushrooms. Great collection. Uh Isn't there where the fucking bear lives?
A crown from one of the princes of
So that's how you can progress, R2. Cool. Great. You sure that's where the bear lives? There are mushrooms outside of the caves. There are gonna be mushrooms inside of the caves as well. Let's just go in.
From the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived. But I will follow their trail. No one escapes the order.
With special ammunitions, I would be able to burn down the kelp or the plants in front of me. Head back. We have the mushrooms, so I just have to find a clock to create the poison to kill the bear.
Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
His followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The Prophet has a curious sway over people.
Hmm. So we've got only 2 poison arrows. Which means that I'll have to make my shots count.
Need to rest. So cold. So tired.
Why does she talk like... in the interest of...
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done... Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Run her down!
Yeah. It's part of the campfire. So where are we headed? Straight ahead. Just make sure not to get spotted. I love things still.
Shit. Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. What's the plan for us to pursue? God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there. Brinker's KIA. Someone's gonna have to cut him down.
Poison glove. So that's poison and that's... wait. Great. One there.
Get on the radio, see if you can reach the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, but nothing. It was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Nope,
then
not
they
the
retreated
right from the
away from the facility. This was a coordinated thing. They're trying to spread us out. Don't fuck this up, these are peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics. They knew to go straight for the comms array as soon as we showed up.
Shit.
Heads up! Incoming!
Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
There's no one to spread out, dude. We're all alone. Come on, me. I'm waiting for you. Wait, so far, so good. There's one more there. Wait, he's down. So all these things are explosives. I can use them to my advantage if I'm in a sticky situation. Right, so I'll just have to take care of the bear now.
Damn, it's still there.
Well, I might fall. I might die again. I didn't die the first time. But I feel like I'm gonna die. What is this used for, though?
Too grim to fight. Better to draw it out.
Killing an animal is not an easy job, dude. It's one hell of a job. Need mushroom. I need three more, right?
Fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The Order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.
Head inside the secret entrance. I can go up.
Ah!
supposed to happen, I guess. A lot of
he's
messages
passed
here.
Through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar.
Yeah.
Shit. That's gonna be cold.
Got another camp here. It's awesome. All right, let's rest at this camp. Do we have anything nearby? Yeah. Let's rest at this camp, and I'm gonna stop the stream for now. Thanks a lot for joining. See you in the next one.
Adios.